understand that this is a lucrative contract, but I really think we need to take a second look at the production schedule. We have neither the facilities nor the workforce to deliver what seemed promised. Furthermore, the facilities should be subjected to a complete decontamination before we start. That could take weeks. Essentially, we can't produce the chemicals in the quantity requested within the given time frame. It just can't be done. I'd also like to renew my request for more information on the purpose of the chemical.
Welcome to the position of site manager. We're looking forward to working with you on the Mycoid project. I understand that you have raised questions regarding the reassignment of your predecessor. It was decided that her experience and expertise could be put to better use in another part of our organization. As discussed, it is of the utmost importance that the chemical be in production within 3 weeks. We have every faith in you. Our analysis has confirmed that the latest batch was contaminated and is therefore useless. I'm sure we hardly need to remind you how essential it is that this project proceeds without complication. The cause of the contamination must be determined immediately. We cannot afford any more mistakes.
The issue with the previous batch arose because your unrealistic deadlines forced us to take shortcuts. If we were given more time, mistakes of this kind would not occur. With that said, we have rectified the issue and extended working hours so we can replace the tainted batch without deviating from schedule. The next shipment will arrive in HIP 71588A2D within 72 hours.